there's somebody who saw you doing a performance who would like to ask you to come to America and do a couple things. And I was just like, it can't be just that simple. They asked me if I would like to take a look at the ballet school. If I'm interested, I can stay. They would support me and send some videotapes, like ballet tapes. We had this crappy TV that works from time to time, and we decided to watch it. I had no idea what they were doing, wearing leotards and pointe shoes standing on their toes. I'm like, what is that thing? It was like completely new to us, so we had no idea what it was. I was like, I don't think I like this. Is this what I'm gonna be doing? But what can I say, I knew that my parents would say yes, because in the long term, I would be able to help them. I just feel bad that our family is so poor and we have a lot of siblings. I want them to go to like proper school, have like tasty food to eat. I used to fish for them to feed them when my mother was in the hospital. So I asked my parents, if they would let me to go to America. But in my mind, I already decided that, you know, I'm going to America. Yay!